Hello everyone, sorry for the wait update. I've tried to get on Xbox, but that didn't work out. See, as you were saying, probably. I can't even record on the Xbox. So I did Twitch. I can't play the original games I have started with, which is HTC for today. But I will try to do the content as I can. See if it. So, we're going to get started, and we're not going to be going into realistic airports. We're going for default airports here. As you can see, not much progress was made, just been going back and forth with buying new airliners, pretty much. Yeah, I haven't been playing UATC for a long time, really. So, we're going to go to Capeville City International. I'm going to get started. I'm going to start talking, and please enjoy the episode. This is my flight, as I am very, well, I wouldn't say that. This is from Washington. Where are we? In about the next 10 minutes, we're going to be ending this episode, and I hope you guys enjoy. If it's already, I'm probably going to have my mic on. It's going to be rich. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry for 1 week. I hope I'll try to get this long due. No. Well, very long due. Sorry, I had to correct myself. If I get the video up later, hopefully, it'll be today, and I have a little bit of 2 hours, probably, and I have the name of the CSR or something. But hopefully, yeah. But, in other words, I hope you all have a good day, and enjoy the rest of the episode. Bye. If I can just cut the mic off. Yeah, that, okay. Yeah, Jesus. There we go. No. Please. It's just a struggle. No.
I mean, you can cross, but I mean, you're not gonna be a Sonic Peterson for one.
No.